gridiron. Former New Mexico State linebacker Trevor Brohard has received an invitation to the San Francisco 49ers rookie minicamp. It's his chance to earn a spot in the NFL. Brohard was second on the team in tackles in 2022, leading the Aggies to a win in the Quick Lane Bowl. His former NMSU teammates Chris Ojo and Lazarus Williams will be at rookie minicamps with the Saints and Dolphins, respectively. UTEP's Ronald Awatt will also be at the 49ers minicamp.